My collection started with Rameshwar Bhutta. When I started collecting for my home, I started with two paintings of Hussain, one Manjeet Bawa and one Rameshwar Bhutta. The Rameshwar Bhutta is a painting which we had in the show, in the centerpiece of the show. I loved his work and I went to his studio and I looked at the particular work and I asked him that I wanted to get it. So we worked out everything and I went home and I took the image and showed it to my husband. It is the image of a male nude. So my husband was horrified. He said, how can you have a male nude photograph in the house? We've got a young daughter. My daughter was, I think, 8 or 9 at that time. And my mother lives with us. And how can we have a male nude painting? So I said, well, now I've agreed. And if we have to say no, we'll have to go. You'll have to come with me to meet the artist. So I took him. We drove to Triveni, where Rameshwar's studio and home was. And we went up to see the painting. And my husband took one look at it and he said, no, you were right. We have to have this painting. So that's how I started with Rameshwar's, collecting Rameshwar Bhutta's work. His technique is particularly fascinating. He works with etching out the work on canvas. He spray paints the canvas in various layers and then he takes a blade and he etches out the paint to give it the form. And it is a technique which is not used very much, and he's mastered his technique. You know, he says that when he works with a blade, often he feels that it's working on his own body and it's etching out his own body, because it is such a painful thing. His fingers bleed with the blade being used continuously, and it's a very, very arduous task that he does.